It hurts when we think about our family who suffered so much. But we feel blessed to get support from El Shaddai. Me and my brother are really thankful to El Shaddai who helped us to come up in life. Thank you so much.